If you want to find out how to add subtitles and closed captions to your YouTube videos, which will ultimately help you grow your channel by ranking your videos higher and reaching a wider audience, then keep watching this video. Hey everyone, it's Graham here and welcome back to my channel. On this channel, I help break down various areas of an online business into bite-sized chunks to assist in your path to online success. If you are new to my channel and you like any of the content that is being shared, please take some time to like the video, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so that you don't miss out on any content I release in the future. So let's get into it. Subtitles and closed captions are a great way to expand the reach of your videos, as well as rank your video higher in YouTube search. It allows people to watch and understand your videos, especially if they maybe have a hearing issue. Or if you are one of those people, and you know who you are, that watch videos on silent while they're sitting at work, but still use subtitles and closed captions to understand what is being said in the video and read along on screen as the video plays through. When adding subtitles and closed captions to your videos, you will notice the CC symbol showing at the bottom of all your videos that indeed have subtitles attached to that video. This will also notify your audience that subtitles and closed captions have been uploaded for that particular video. In adding subtitles and closed captions to your videos, the very first thing you need to do is just upload a video onto YouTube. You'll notice that when you're uploading a video onto YouTube, at the bottom it'll show their processing of the video. It'll process it into standard definition, high definition, etc. What YouTube are doing is in the processing of your video, they're using their artificial intelligence to transcribe every single word within that video. This then helps YouTube understand what the video is about, uses metadata to help rank the video, and they automatically provide a subtitle file attached to that video in the video's language. In order to specify the language of the video, you either do this in your default upload settings, or you can select the language option while uploading your video in the particular area that it provides. You can see the area now on screen. The problem with the automatic subtitles that YouTube provide is they're not entirely accurate. Depending on how clear you speak in your video, YouTube can be sort of 90 to 95% accurate, but there's always that room for improvement. What I would suggest is downloading the file that they've provided and editing that file and re-uploading it, or you can edit it directly in the subtitle interface, and I'll show you both options shortly. In order to see which videos may have subtitles or which may not, you go into your YouTube studio, you then go to subtitles over here on the left, and it'll show you a list of videos that you've got. If you've only got the automatic subtitles and captions that YouTube have provided for your video, then you'll see next to your video, it'll show you languages and it's got the one. So that'll be, if I click on that, you'll see it's the English automatic provided by YouTube. If you've now added subtitles and captions to a particular video, it'll show you the numbers of languages that you provided for that video. And if you click down, you'll be able to see which one and you can edit it and change it up as you wish. On the screen as well, you'll be able to see the draft subtitles that you've got in play, as well as any published subtitles on the video. Option one is downloading the file, editing it, and then re-uploading it. This is the option I prefer, and let me show you how to do that. So you go to your videos listing over here. You go to the video that you would like to get that subtitle file from. What you do is you hit the details section over here on that video. You then go to more options over here. And if you scroll further down, you'll notice here it says here original video language, subtitles, and CC. So this is the video language that you've selected for your video. That's the one that YouTube will automatically provide a subtitle for. You'll see here English by YouTube automatic. That's the one that they provided while uploading and processing your video. Okay, then what you do is you go into the subtitles area over here. This will show you a listing of all subtitles you have for that video. What you do is you go over here to duplicate and edit. You'll see three dots appear on the side. Click on those three dots. It'll then say download. You click on that and you'll be able to choose a file format for those subtitles. I would advise choosing SRT. So select SRT and download that. Once chosen where you want to save the file, you just click save. You'll see it's downloaded as a captions.srt file over here. Once you've downloaded the file, you go to the file, you right click on it, and you say edit with notepad. I've got notepad++ and this is the one I would recommend using. So once it's open, you'll notice that it's got timestamps allocated to each portion of the video. So as you scroll further through, you'll see all these different areas, 18, 19, 20, as well as the timestamp allocated to that portion of your speech throughout the video. What you do then is just select what you want to change, edit it, and then click save. So for example, I'm just going to change a capital here. I'll just put YouTube with a capital. I see my name over here is in lowercase, so let me put a capital G there. And I'm just going to click save for now. Once you've edited and saved your file, you move back to the area here where you downloaded that original file. So you in the particular video details itself and the subtitles within that. You then say add language, you choose English, and then you'll see it's got the option of adding titles and descriptions and subtitles. If you add in the subtitles, it'll automatically do this for you. But if you're doing a foreign language, when you're adding the subtitles, you have to come and do this title and description yourself. So I'm going to click add here. You'll then see this interface pop up showing the timeline at the bottom. You can play your video as you go along. What you do here is click on upload file. The next option is with timing or without timing. So the file that you downloaded had timestamps throughout each of it. So you select with timing and hit continue. You then find the file that you want to upload. Select that file and say open. It'll then process it through. And you'll notice now that it's got different timestamp areas. As you scroll down, you'll be able to see all the different areas within your video allocated to a particular timestamp. And you'll see your subtitles loaded now on the timeline at the bottom. So if you select play here, you'll be able to see the subtitles and captions showing up on your video as you play it along. So as I'm talking, you'll be able to see the subtitles and captions at the bottom. And as you can see, I changed the capital letter there. It's showing there. If I go to my name, it's showing the capital. So all your changes have been provided here. The next thing you do is hit publish. Now what you'll see is it says English video language, and it's showing that it's been published by the creator of the channel. So if I go back to the details of the video, and go back to that subtitle area under more options and scroll down, you'll see now that you've got English by YouTube automatic and English by you. So that's the file that you've just uploaded. The second way of doing this is by editing it within YouTube's subtitle interface. So you'd go to your subtitles. This one wouldn't be there because that's the one that we just uploaded in the first option. You would just see English automatic and it'll say, yeah, duplicate and edit. So what you would do is hit duplicate and edit there. This will overwrite your existing English draft. That's fine. That's the one that I've just uploaded. I'll just say continue. Now you'll notice in this option, it's got the timeline below here with the subtitle text there. You're able to play it through, but on the left, you'll see that there's no timings assigned to it. It's just one big paragraph throughout your whole video. If you like, you can sit and edit it like this, or you select assign timings over here. Then it'll provide each different section within a timing itself. And you can then sit and edit each different area here. Once you do that and you've played through your video to make sure that everything's okay, you then hit publish. And you'd have your subtitles here, which have been published by you now. So in order to make sure your subtitles and closed captions are working, go to the video that you just added subtitles to. You then select closed captions or subtitles over here. So you select it as on. So to change a different language, you can go to settings over here. If there's multiple languages, you can then choose your language over here. I'm just going to keep it as English. Then I'm going to play through the video and see if it's working. So as it's going through the video, it's got my subtitles and captions there. So that's how to edit and add subtitles to your YouTube videos. I really hope you enjoyed the video, ladies and gents. If you did, please hit that like button as it'll really help out this channel. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you don't miss any content I release in the future. If you would like to see further tips, tricks, and strategies on how to grow your channel or different business ideas, check out these videos. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day. Take care. We'll chat soon. Cheers.